So here's what you missed on Glee. Rachel got the lead in Funny Girl on Broadway, and Kurt announced he's starting a band. Sue framed Figgins, so now she's the principal, and Becky's her secretary.
I plan on installing Becky as my secretary, and I will refer to her as my secretary.
There's a new bitch on the Cheerios, and her name's Bree. And there's a new school nurse, and her name's Penny.
Penny Owen.
And she gave Sam a shot in the butt with her Cupid syringe, and now he's got, like, the biggest crush ever.
It is your responsibility to dance with me.
Jake and Marley have found true love, so you know that's gonna last.
It's me and you against the world.
Will made the Glee Club decide whether they were Katie's or Gaga's, as if those were the only two options, which Sue thought was stupid, so now she's got it out for them, but this time she's principal and Becky's her secretary.
Oh, snap!
Jake wanted to go all the way with Marley, but Marley only let him touch her boob, so Jake cheated on her with demon hellspawn Bree, because that's the kind of guy he is, and Marley doesn't know.
Do you want to go somewhere?
Is your girlfriend going to be there?
Rachel got the lead in Funny Girl on Broadway, but the director's sort of weird and has crazy eyes and wasn't even that sure she was right for the part to begin with.
All I needed to say.
It's springtime in the longest year ever at McKinley, and it's almost time for graduation. Sue's principal and Becky's her secretary.
Get out, bitch!
Which is good, because Becky made it clear she doesn't ever want to leave McKinley. Jake cheated on Marley with demon hellspawn Bree, and he, like, didn't even say I'm sorry, which totally hit Marley like a ton of bricks that she broke through with a wrecking ball.
Say what?
Sue framed Figgins so she could take his job, so now she's principal and Becky's her secretary.
Get out, bitch!
Kurt started a cover band called Pamela Lansbury, and Rachel's in it, and so is Santana, and so is Danny, and so is Elliot, who they also call Starchild, but his name's really Elliot.
Oh my god, Starchild.
Jake used to be a man slut, but then he wasn't because he met Marley, but then he cheated on Marley with Bree, which was so super mean because Marley's so nice and Bree's so horrible, and it's like, geez, I guess he's a man slut again. That's so sad.
My off-leash always says a titan can't change his stripes.
Rachel's got the lead in Funny Girl on Broadway, and Santana doesn't know what she wants to do.
Bad yeast goes scat with Yeastostat.
The New Directions are getting ready for college. Artie's going to film school in Brooklyn, and Blaine auditioned for Niata. Kurt formed a band, but he's afraid Starchild's trying to steal the spotlight, which is easy when you dress like a glam rock Ebenezer Scrooge.
Thank you for your time, Starchild, but it's not a fit.
Rachel and Santana are on the outs because Santana landed a job in Funny Girl as Rachel's understudy, even though Santana's Latin and Fanny Bryce is clearly Jewish.
You and I have never been friends. Never have and never will be.
Nationals is fast approaching and graduation's in 2 weeks.
My fellow graduates.
God, this can't be happening.
But not everyone knows what they're going to do once they graduate because the New Directions seem to plan their lives like they plan their set list. They pretty much figure it out the night before.
I'm not ready to make a decision.
Okay.
The New Directions are headed to Nationals in beautiful Los Angeles, and Sue gave Mr. Shue an ultimatum that if they don't win, the club is finished.
William Michael Schuster.
But he says he knows a champion. Championship team when he sees
you guys
one.
Are ready.
Although last time I counted, they don't even have enough members. They better scare up 3 band members stat. Finn led the Glee Club to victory last year, but now they don't have a leader, and they also don't have Rachel or Kurt or Santana or Brittany or Mercedes or Rory the Irish kid. Where'd he go? And they're also up against a performing arts school where they don't even take classes, and they're all like acrobats and contortionists. The Glee Club is officially over because the New Directions didn't win at Nationals, and since Sue's principal only wants winning teams at McKinley, she made good on her promise to cancel it.
Hold up.
Which means if Will wants to coach a Glee Club, he has to find a new job, and he's got a baby on the way.
Oh god, that's awful.
Blaine got into Niata, and Artie's at film school in Brooklyn, and Sam's not going to college, but he's in New York to try his luck at modeling.
So I'm gonna skip college too and become a male model.
Impossible, you're too fat.
Santana and Brittany are off on an extended vacation on the Isle of Lesbos, and Rachel's 6 months into her dream of playing Fanny Bryce in Funny Girl, and that's about to open on Broadway real soon. It's exciting. Rachel got the lead in Funny Girl on Broadway, and they've been rehearsing like forever, and now the show's about to open, and Blaine and Sam and Artie and Mercedes are all in New York too.
If you can sing in the middle of Times Square, you can pretty much do anything.
Artie's in film school, and Blaine's at Niata, and Sam is a model, and Mercedes is recording an album, and Blaine and Sam moved in with Mercedes, and Sam really wants to go out with her, or go out with her again, because they already went out, and she broke up with him and saying, I will always love you, wearing the world's most awesome wig.
What are we gonna do about our sexual chemistry?
Been there, done that, no Sam.
Sam and Mercedes are dating, and they're actually living together after Sam tried couch surfing at Rachel and Kurt's, and they made him move out.
You've been sitting there since I left this morning.
Blaine moved out too, even though he and Kurt are still together and still getting married, but still they decided it'd be better if they were living apart. Artie's in New York too, and he used to date Tina, then Brittany, then Katie, but now he's single and on the prowl at film school in Brooklyn. Rachel's a hit and Funny Girl on Broadway, but she's on thin ice because she lied to producers and missed a performance. Mercedes is finishing her album with a duet with Santana, and Blaine's getting wooed by a rich society dame who's dying to showcase his talent.
I'm a little jealous, but I'm not resentful.
And all Kurt's got is Niata and the diner and his precious collection of neckerchiefs. Rachel went to LA to audition for a TV show, but it was terrible and she missed a performance, but then she found out that the TV executives want to write a show around her. Sam's a male model and Mercedes' album's about to drop, and they're still going out, except Mercedes definitely wants to save herself for marriage. Sassy heiress June Dalloway wants to put on a showcase for Blaine, but Blaine lied to Kurt and said he's in it too. Rachel and Kurt are back coaching the Glee Club, and Will's coaching vocal address adrenaline, and Blaine's coaching the Warblers, and even Sam's back coaching football.
Yeah, that I know.
But the New Directions only have 4 members, and they need 12 for sectionals, and it seems like the new kids are nice and stuff, and maybe can sing, but it's like, wait, who are you? Kurt and Blaine are still broken up, and Kurt's not really dating, but Blaine definitely is dating, and the guy he's dating is Karofsky. So, like, ouch.
I'm hoping we can be friends.
Sounds like fun.
Sue sprung a surprise invitational on the New Directions and the Warblers and Vocal Adrenaline, and Will's team got to go first, and they were amazing. Kind of hard to see how they could lose. Sue's a secret cleaner and obsessed with getting Kurt and Blaine back together, except Blaine stayed in Karofsky, and Kurt went on a date with a guy named Walter in his 50s.
How old are you exactly?
Sue hypnotized Sam to mess with Will and Rachel.
Oh my god, I'm totally hypnotized.
And now Will and Rachel are like actual show choir enemies. Rachel got Kitty to rejoin the Glee Club, and Spencer just joined on his own. But anyway, the New Directions were really good, and they won Sue's weird invitational.
They were sitting on stools, singing in unison.
Something's definitely going on between Rachel and Sam, because like they were hanging out and they kissed, but it could have something to do with Sue hypnotizing him. Santana and Brittany are engaged and in love, but Santana's still super bummed about the time she came out and her grandma disowned her. Boo. Sue got fired from McKinley, so now she's at Carmel High coaching Vocal Adrenaline. Dalton Academy burnt down and all the Warblers came to McKinley, which is good because the New Directions didn't have enough kids, and if they don't win, the Glee Club's over. But it might be anyway, because Rachel got accepted back at NYADA and got offered a role on Broadway. And that's what you missed. Do 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 do